Oh, they'll look at, he made $2.8 million in a month with the candy, but they didn't see everything it took for you to do that. And most importantly, they didn't see that you invested $2.2 million to make $2.8 million. Then the money's being reinvested right back.
I started this company with $50,000. I put $50,000 of my own money into it. So that was what it took to, it cost about, to do the promo, to do all the initial, to like from when I had the idea to it launching was $50,000.